done this a few times on my two-wheel bike last year, year before.
Yeah, this is the way.
It's clear back there, it's not signposted. Turn left here. And this should take us up to the main road. And that's where it's going to get a little bit hairy, I think. There is a cycle path, it's quite narrow. Yeah, that's good. There's a rugby break in the law when we're doing 50. So I'm going to swing a right here to my memory. I don't like to play road. I'm going to swing a right here. Get the next one. Morning. Fairly major road. There's Aldi's. And now we've got a cycle path. I think, I'm hoping it's all the way through the Topsham. From memory, I think it is. Aldi's or Aldi's? That is the question. Hey, hey, hey. I'm missing my nice white legs. Thank you. Oh, interesting. There's something that's interesting going on. There you go. Okay, morning. What I am noticing, this is an a downward decline. So I'm going to be puffing a bit coming up here, I think. We shall see. So far, so good. It's a lot warmer now than it was an hour ago. Confusion rules. Land acquired. Planning approved. Big news. Reminds me of China. Topsham Rugby Football Club. Now we're starting to narrow down a bit. Yeah.